There.
Who gives it to Zetterberg? Oh!
Oh,
that
boy.
Went up high and it got Malhotra, who's already had an eye injury, and that's the reason why Vancouver let him go and wearing the visor, and for good reason, and that puck hit Manny Malhotra up high.
And the reason it did is because Henrik Zetterberg was off balance and couldn't really control where he wanted it to go. It got way too high. Yeah, it was not in his wheelhouse. He was up over towards his right foot, not his left, being a left-handed shooter. And here's
what
flashback.
He ended his career at center ice, was a member of the Canucks. And Mike Gillis thought, their doctor said, you know what? We're not going to keep Manny Holcho around because we think it's career-threatening and can't play like he could before. In fairness to him, and they let him go, and Carolina gave him a chance
in
the American Hockey League, and here he is.